Hi, mermaids! So this afternoon, join me as I check out Mermaid Avenue PH Drift Collection. You can also visit their page para dun sa ibang items nila. I don't have everything, pero I'm gonna show you what I got. And also, it's supposedly unboxing, pero since hindi naman siya sa box nakalagay, i-check out na lang natin yung bag na kasama nito. And I'm sure a lot of us can relate na these days, we are into online shopping kasi that's the safest way to make purchases. And at the same time, isa yun sa mga pinagkakaabalahan natin to pass our time. I would just like to recommend or suggest na if we can't help it, then at least just be more conscious dun sa mga pinapurchase natin. Kung, let's say for example, it came in a plastic bag or kaya may mga bubble wraps, let's try to reuse them. Kasi pwede naman natin siyang ma-utilize pa, not just once. I know we're trying to cope, but at the same time, let's still, think about our environment. Diba? Okay, so let's get into it. So I have this. This is a tote bag. And it has a nice design. So this is good kasi you can use this multiple times. If let's say for example, mag-grocery ka and hindi naman masyado maraming items yung kailangan mong bilhin, definitely this is very useful. Or kaya kahit aalis ka tapos hindi naman mabigat yung dala-dala mo, then you can use this one. So check natin what we have inside this bag. So first, we have a trucker cap. Ayan, it has a nice scale design from Mermaid Avenue PH. Okay, so try ko siya i-adjust since maliit yung head ko eh. Ayan, it has a plastic snapback na adjustable. Ayan, so this is nice. Yan, this is good para if you're exposed to the sun. Yan, we have extra protection for our head. Hindi ako masyadong nagkakapas kasi hindi naman masyadong bagay sa akin. Pero yun, I think it looks nice. Ayan, sige. And then next, they have another item. Yan. This is a dry fit shirt. So, yan. Okay to, para hindi tayo masyadong napapawisan. And they have metatak siya ng Mermaid Avenue PA dito. It comes in medium. Siguro if mga kasing body type ko kayo, it's better if you get either small or extra small. Ayan. Yun. So it says born to slay because of course all of us are born to slay. Tapos, yan. If medyo familiar yung face ng mermaid, doon nyo na lang pansinin. Yung buntot na lang yung tignan nyo. And so, sige. Suot natin siya. Papatong ko na lang siya. Yan. This is how it looks. Sige, layo ako ng konti para you can see. I don't mind kung malaki naman ako mag-shirt, especially kung naliligo ako so or nag-cool. So, yun. Thank you Mermaid Avenue PH for these items. Yan, kumpleto na yung mermaid outfit natin for the day. And mermaid OOTD natin. So, pwede na kayong umaura even if hindi kayo naka-tail by using these items from Mermaid Avenue PH. So, yun. Thank you for joining me this afternoon and don't forget to check out their page. Aside sa mga tails nila, there are a lot of items they have available. Yan. Thank you guys. See ya!